So what happened on Earth? You just export all your poor people?
Huh? Not as a rule. Lots of different people work on Earth. But yeah, it takes a ton of money to live there. Not sure why. I'm not an economist.
Because why have poor people around if you can send them to some moon somewhere? Poor people are inconvenient. Hanging around, asking for jobs, places to live.
You are a cynical person. Has anyone ever told you that?
Yes.
Love that Daisy skin.
Targets at range. Commence tagging.
Dome ready.
He's right by me. They expanded this more than I thought.
Damage them.
Killing something won't take a minute.
Look at that one.
Dome ready. The monster has evolved.
Aha. See? They out there? Yes.
Engineer these monsters? Listen, I was in the regular army, Saw Guard. They want to take a world, they just park a few dozen frigates, bomb the place. Wouldn't put this past Sig 9, though. They get up to some weird stuff.
Not this weird. Teleportation? No. You look at a Goliath and you think, oh, it's like someone crossed a Nova Dragon with an Orion Pterosaur. Okay, maybe. This creature.
Monster,
no, technology
you
existed.
Stupid.
I would know about it.
Got it! Firing on Goliath!
That actually cost him pretty dearly. Wow, why am I not boosting or anything?
Dome
really?
Ready. Monster dome.
Don't drop that fast. Oh damn, that's why he stayed there for it. He wanted that cooldown reduction.
Where's the monster?
I need to swap guns faster. I really do. That was fun. The standard push to talk button is G.
Hello?
Hello?